Good morning, children. So as you all know that in the last class, we have finished with the explanation of lesson 6. Today, we will be discussing all the question and answers which are given at the back. Now, fill in the blanks, match the following and true and false means all the short question answers were given as homework. So those of you who have done it, please check your answers, and those who have not done it, I will be attaching the solved PDF form of the answers. Please children, write it down in your books, and question answers, please write it down in your copies. So children, firstly we will discuss the fill in the blanks. The first one is, the capital of Chhattisgarh is dash. So the answer is that the capital of Chhattisgarh is Raipur, and you will begin R with capital letter. So the answer is Raipur. Now second is, the southern plateau is dash in shape. So the southern plateau, as you all know, it is triangular in shape. So the answer is triangular. Third is, most of the rivers in the Deccan region end in the dash. So the answer is Bay of Bengal. Most of the rivers in the Deccan region end in or flows into Bay of Bengal. Number fourth is, the Jog Falls is on the river, is on the dash river. So the answer is Sharavati. The Jog Falls is on the river Sharavati, and this is in Karnataka. Now fifth is, the Palamu Tiger Reserve is in the state of dash. So children, this tiger reserve is in the state of Jharkhand. So the last answer is Jharkhand, and here also you will write J in capital. Now moving on, next we have match the following. First is Bastar Dashera. So Bastar Dashera, children, is a festival celebrated in Madhya Pradesh. Sorry, in Chhattisgarh, I'm so sorry, it is in Chhattisgarh. So the first answer is Chhattisgarh. Bastar Dashera is in celebrated in Chhattisgarh. Now second is Kanha National Park. So Kanha National Park, children, it is in Madhya Pradesh. Kanha National Park is in Madhya Pradesh. Third is Bokaro Steel Plant. So Bokaro Steel Plant, children, this is in Jharkhand. Bokaro Steel Plant is in Jharkhand. Now fourth is Anai Mudi. So Anai Mudi is the highest peak of Nilgiri. So Anai Mudi matches with Nilgiri. And the fifth is Tapi will match with Arabian Sea, because river Tapi flows into Arabian Sea. So this is match the following. Next we will move to true and false. Most of the rivers in the Deccan Plateau are watered by the melting snow of the Himalayas. So the first answer is false, children, because most of the rivers of the Deccan Plateau are rain fed. Means when the monsoon comes, the rain is filling the rivers, and after the monsoon is over, the rivers gradually they dry up. So the first answer is false. Now second is, Mount Kanchenjunga is the highest peak in the Nilgiri in South India. So again, children, the answer is false, because Anai Mudi is the highest peak in the Nilgiri. So second answer is also false. Third is, Pach Marhai is a famous hill station in Madhya Pradesh. So here also, children, third answer will be false, because Pach Marhai is an important city in Madhya Pradesh. It is an important city. That is why third answer is also false. Now fourth is, a famous form of folk theatre in Chhattisgarh is Pandavni. So children, this one is true. Fourth answer is true. Now number fifth is, River Damodar is an important river in the state of Jharkhand. So this answer is also true. River Damodar is an important river of Jharkhand. So now we have finished with all the short exercises. Now we will move to the question and answers. First is write a short note on the Central Highlands. So children, here you will write that the Central Highlands, they lie above the river Narmada. So firstly we are writing the location that Central Highlands lie above the river Narmada. And Malwa Plateau, Bundelkhand Plateau and Chota Nagpur Plateau, these three plateaus make up the Central Highlands, or they form the Central Highlands. And this region is rich in minerals. So that's it. This is the short note on Central Highlands. Now number two is, discuss the main features of the Deccan Plateau. So children, the Deccan Plateau lies south of the river Narmada. Then it is surrounded by Eastern Ghats on the east and Western Ghats on the west. Then this region is rich in minerals. Most of the rivers of this region are rain-fed and flow from west to east and flow into Bay of Bengal. And lastly, black soil is found in the Deccan Plateau. So these all are the main features of Deccan Plateau. Next children, the question is, question number 3 is, what do you know about the state of Madhya Pradesh? So the Madhya Pradesh, children, it is located in central India. Its capital is Bhopal. And the rivers that flow here are Tapi, Chambal and Son, etc. Then Lota Manch and Gaur Maraya are the dance forms of the state. Next, chemical, rubber and leather, etc. are the major industries of the state, and there are many well-known tourist spots like Kanha National Park, Gandhi Sagar Dam and Ujjain in Madhya Pradesh. So we are writing everything in short about what all things do we get, or what do we know about the state of Madhya Pradesh. Now question number 4 is, describe the life of people. So here we will describe about the life of people who live in Jharkhand. So the people in Jharkhand, they speak Hindi, Santhali, Ho and Bengali, etc. There are other languages also, but I picked up the easiest ones for you. Then men, they wear dhoti, bright colored tribal dresses with headgear. Women wear colorful saris with jewelry. The festivals celebrated by people are Jitiya, Karma, Holi and Chhat Puja. And the people are involved, means people practice agriculture, livestock farming, and they also work in industries. This much is enough, children. There were other things also, but I have not included all of those things in your answer, otherwise your answer would have become very long. And the last answer is, write a brief note on the natural vegetation and wildlife of the Southern Plateau. So here children, the answer is that the forest in Southern Plateau have a wide variety of flora and fauna, means both plants and animals are found here in large quantity. And animals such as Nilgai, black buck, leopard, boar, sambar, elephant and spotted deer are the main animals found in these forests. So this much was only given in your book. That is why I have written only this much. So children, question answers you will write down in your copies. And the other exercises, fill in the blanks, match the column and true and false. With pencil, you are going to write it in the book itself. You are not going to write that in the copy. So children, that is it for today. We have discussed all the question and answers. Now, if at all you have any doubt, you can ask me on Campus Care. I will be there to solve your doubts. And children, we will meet in the next class, where I am going to start the new chapter. So thank you, children.